longer stayed in Kiev, and for days she'd post on Facebook. You knew the war was getting worse because she'd go, die, Putin, die. And then there was more exclamation marks, and then there were F words, and then there was... But through all of that, she kept hassling us all. You know, it's like herding cats getting judges to do this. Through all the bombing and all of the outages and everything in Kiev, she put this together, and I think from my heart, I think she and the Drinks Plus team represent absolutely the best of journalism.